Y'all, I'm gonna try to make this as quick as I can. These chairs are going for $119 each. And tables, I hardly ever come to this side. Hardly ever. What'd I tell y'all about that? What'd I tell y'all?
Apply for a TJX rewards card, and upon approval, you will receive 10% off your entire first purchase. And for every $200 you spend using your card at HomeGoods, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, HomeSense, and Sierra Trading Post, you will receive a $10 gift certificate in the mail. It never expires. Applying is quick and easy, so start your savings today, and we'll see you at the register.
10% is not enough. I'm sorry. It's not enough. Not enough for me. Bring that mess up. I thought this was beautiful. $24.99. Here's some more. You gonna be on the vlog? But you don't know that's actually a vlog? This brand is very popular. Goodness. Hope I'm not going too fast for y'all. Oh, snap. Oh, these are bookends. Oh, and they're glass. Oh my gosh, and heavy. Okay, you're going to jail if you hit somebody with this. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I don't know if it's like 5 pounds or what. Oh wow, look at the diamond. Pretty. It's not what I come for. I need another mirror thing that I got before. Pretty. Fifth Avenue. That's what I'm thinking. $6. Oh. Keep looking at all this material and forgetting. Look at that. That make a nice plant inside. Let's see. We'll keep going. Oh, the little pink area. I think one of our people are getting ready to have a baby, and that would be fun to get. I didn't come here for all of these. No. Ooh, purple. This has promise. I came here for another one of those mirror things. If I had a cat, it'd be so happy. If this was adult size, I would be happy. Look at that. Good we treat our pets. Give them something to scratch on. I wish you would scratch my furniture. You'd be the whooped up cat of the world. Gonna go around, but I'm like, no, let me just go on straight. Yeah, I need another one of these mirror things. Because one, oh wow, here's, look at that. I like this. I need another mirror thing, because one to me looks pitiful. Wow. Or should I change my mind? Nah, we ain't changing our mind. We're not changing our mind. Alright. I got my item. She going home with me. She ain't got no choice. Kicking and screaming. That's how she's going. Oh, boy. Gotta look again at you. Hey. I'll sit you down for a minute. She's pretty. This must be new. It's a big one, too. But this one's nice. Oh, look at the mirror. I don't know how much that is. Uh-oh, Lisa. Is that, oh. Well, that's just a mirror vanity. Okay. Let's see, I'm about to throw down what I picked up. Look at all this nonsense. Oh my gosh. Tell you what, it would be nice to have something to keep my wigs in 24/7. That's real. She looked big enough to make it happen. You can see me a little bit in the That's serious. Oh, what do we have left in the pink? Not that much left in the pink. I don't know. Wow. Rose gold in effect. That's cool. I don't know if this will be here when I get back. This is my area. I like going in. Well, my new area. Look like I come here so I come frequent, but not that frequent. Alright, this is just little ideas I got here. Other stuff I use here too much. On this side too much, but from what I'm seeing, we shall see. Ooh, pretty. There's a lot of this stuff for, oh, look at the blessed thing is still there. All right. Ooh, it's another big container. Pretty. Oh, this is cool for, your laundry. I'm trying to do it one hand. Let me see if I can sit this down. You might want to take your laundry out of the thing. Oh, this one's saying 16. Maybe that's it. Take your laundry out the dryer and throw it in this bag or take it to the laundromat or whatever. But that's a better bag. That's like those, not you. Mm-mm. The bad ones, not this fake one. Yeah, this one's nice. Okay. Yeah, I like that. That's a nice idea. And some garbage cans. Oh. Yep, good old Home Goods. Uh-oh, gold digger, not me. Gold, as a completed gold, yes. Gold digger, no. Let's see, where can I go? Well, this one in the middle. Oh, she's pretty. I really like this. I ain't got enough. I need more furniture, more house. More furniture, more house. That's what I need. All right. Yeah, if you've never been to Home Goods, this is what's happening here. I'm trying not to get these children on my camera, but when you pull out these kind of things, people just seem to find you. You need to peruse some good old... These should be pretty expensive, I'll tell you that one. Now, I'll get one of these things. I'll tell you, look at Calvin Klein. I hope it washed well, these washcloths and towels and things. They're probably a nice size, rugs. No, I really never looked. I wanted to see. Alright, pillows. I wanted to see frames. But the ones I've been to. Okay, oh, way over here. Duh. I never really walked over here. I was talking bad about y'all. Oh no, don't have that frame I had wanted from another store. I'm gonna have to throw back what I got. My fault for not walking around the store. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, it's a mirror. It's really pretty. Oh, don't you dare fall. We ain't got time for that. Oh, they got a bunch of them. Go for $8. Coming here for this thing. I'm talking about y'all, and you have frames. I have not really looked. Is this the one that's magnet? Yeah. Open, yeah. This is the magnet one I was crazy about. I got it from another store, though. Yeah, you put your picture in, and it slides. It actually slides. Open it again. Oh. Well, he saw me open it the first time. Oh my gosh. Wait, is this a mini one? Yeah, look. Oh, look. Look, it opened. Oh man, I'm about to redo what I'm doing. Look how beautiful. But this one's different. I have some pictures I was getting done at, printed out at Walgreens, because I was able to get the picture right away. I came here for one thing, but I'm about to ditch it and get something else. Hey, what the heck? I love pineapples. What is this thing? Just a knickknack with a flower in it. Oh, these hold pictures. You hold pictures for $10. Look like two left. I don't know. Maybe I'll come back and see what y'all got going on. Maybe that's what I do. Because I call myself putting this thing together. And to me, I got the one mirror thing. But it looks so pitiful by itself. I hope y'all can hear me. I got my finger over the darn volume. Sorry. It looks so pitiful by itself. So I figure I'd get something. I hope they have this glass when I come back. I'm gonna be looking for it. I'm talking about this place. I'm like, cause I didn't walk around and find where they keep the frames. I looked at just the mirror and said, that's all y'all got. And nope, they got stuff. It's in here. She in here. So the pineapple, I like that one. That's a little big, but if I have to, I'll go with that one. This swivels around. This is a smaller swivel. I have just going to get this from another Home Goods. These are cool because they move around and they have magnets in it. Yeah. All right. And this, I just plumb love this thing. I don't know. I'm hoping that this will be here next time. If not, I'm going to pick out whatever's left. Grab your purchase and... Oh, Lord, girl. You almost knocked it down. Yeah, nice. Nice, nice, nice. Very nice. So, I don't know. I'm trying to get through her. Mirrors. And big old fluffy pillows. Oh, beautiful canister. Alright, so I'm going on. I'm gonna check this out later. Look at that. Pretty. Oh, wow. It's been the candle holder. Oh, she would be perfect. I wonder if she like super dirt cheap. It does say clearance, right? She getting there. $18. But that is not part of the fun of shopping with me today. Where are we going? Y'all. You can see my eyes, they're out of my head. Oh, look at this glass. Ooh. Can I grab it? Let me try. Oh, it's glass. And someone sit it on something else. Look at this little baby one. No, we want this one right here. Oh, thank you. I rescued you. Oh. She's gorgeous. Child. Lift weights with her and there's two of them. Yeah. No wonder my friend called this place crack. Yo, you ain't even thought about it until you saw it. Like, oh, let me get my house together a little bit. And it smell. This must have a scent inside it. Oh, wow, look at her. Isn't she pretty? I don't know what touch it, but it's probably what, $29.99. Well, I'm stable. Let's try to keep this chair under. Oh, shoot.
Sorry.
Anywhere you want to go. It doesn't matter.
I'm making a left turn.
Okay.
I don't have my blinker.
It's fine.
Sorry.
You don't have to have a blinker.
going around these corners, you need lanterns.
Oh my gosh. No, fast, I would take this off your hands. Fast. It's got a mirror on top too. Whoa, baby. This looks like this is the material I have at home, but without the drawers.
She going for $1.99.
Oh, I need a job.
$129.
Oh my God. If I drank enough water today, I would be salivating. Is she looking at that? I can't tell. I'm going around. I can't tell what we're looking at. Go on this side. Oh God, she didn't care. I don't know if it's going to be here when I get back. Jesus. You supposed to be the year of the furniture? Oh my freaking gosh. Yo. If the person I'm with could loan me some money, this would be what I would grab and run out of here with. Okay. And I think I almost came up. Ooh, I'm going to vlog, y'all. Almost really lost it just now. And as you can hear in this place, it is popping. Oh, bless this nest. God help me. That was eye-opening. I don't know about y'all. What in the foolishness is this? Wait, it opens.
$100.
This is for alcohol? I don't know what this is for. I would make this a shelf. Get whatever it is for. Too funny. Only in America, y'all. Only in America. Oh my gosh. We're out the door. Look at all this good plantage. I'm about to remember this when I need something green in my life. This is where I can get it from. Making it out of here with this one little purchase, but yo, it would be freaking back. Lord, if you could just, that one piece of furniture is too cute. But I got a lot of registers open today. All right, guys, putting this with my baby. She's gotta go with me home, cause I already got one, and the one I got at home, she looked pitiful, so I'm getting the second one. And if there's anything that I show today that's here, well, that's what I'll be picking up later at good old Fantastic Home Goods.